Hey y'all, welcome back to Johnson Family Outdoors. It's kind of a bittersweet video today. This is going to be my last upload of the racing for 2024 season. Gonna miss the old dirt flying and hitting me in the face. But next year, I think we're gonna do things a little bit different. As long as everything goes to plan, I think it'll be a much better experience for you as well as it is for me. First off, before we get going, y'all seem to like these videos, so if you're watching, just hit the subscribe button. That's all we ask, and it's free. It doesn't cost you a thing. Oh, by the way, if you also hit that little bell, it will let you know when I upload. So we're about to get back to some regular content because, like I said, racing season is over. I want to thank you all for watching. I appreciate it very much. And our channel has grown a lot thanks to you guys. Anyway, you're about to see the heats and the features from the Thunderstock and the Modified. See you after the race.
Yeah. Thank you.
there you have it. That's it. Some more exciting racing from Buxton Speedway. Again, I'd like to thank you all for watching. I'd like to thank you all for subscribing to our channel. And if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button on your way out. Thank you all very much. We appreciate it. And we'll see you on the next one. Later.